When you look at it on the obvious take, you know, they've spent 21 million getting back a player that they gave away for virtually nothing. It doesn't make a great deal of sense. But Matic has developed over the last 3 years. He's a much, much better player. He gives them some physicality, which they need. The glaring omission, really, in the Chelsea squad this season, despite the lack of goals, is a really solid central defensive midfielder. The best they've got is John Obi Mikel. And while I think he's done a really good job and Mourinho likes him, he isn't the most mobile. Now, Matic gives you more mobility, gives you power, gives you a potential goal threat as well. I think he's actually a really good signing, at least from what you hear. But, you know, there's been plenty of Portuguese-based players in the past who were supposed to be superstars. Anderson, Helder Postigo, you know, just to name a couple. There's been others as well. So you've no certainty. Ricky van Wolfswinkel was scoring shed loads of goals in Portugal. Look what he's done at Norwich. You don't know for certain. But I would say at this point, it looks like a very sensible and shrewd move by Chelsea, despite the cost. They'll offset it by the money they got in on De Bruyne. The big issue is, do they risk him on Sunday against Manchester United? He's been bought, Matic, to play as a starter. No question about that. You don't spend £21 million on a player to stick him in the stiffs, even at Chelsea. Of course, he can't play in the Champions League. He's ineligible for that, which means that they'll have to stick with Lampard or Mikel as the holder, with Ramirez as the runner. That's the way they'll have to play. I think he's been penciled in now. Look, he's a young boy. Lampard, even if he stays, will only play a fraction of the games next season because he's getting older and older and older. And Mikel is, well, he's Mikel, isn't he? It's all he'll ever be. So I think that this is a purchase to make him the sort of central axis of the team going forward over the next 5 years. That's why they signed a 5.5-year deal. Now, even by Chelsea standards, that's a big commitment. Part of it is amortisation of the cost of the player. But even so, I think he's been bought with a view. We know that Mourinho wanted him last summer. He needed someone. He decided he didn't want to go for De Rossi. And he wanted them to get matched. It didn't happen then. It's happened now. He's there to play.